It might be a little late for Valentine's Day, but this weekend you and your sweetheart can jump, jive, and wail to the big band sounds of the 40s and 50s, all to benefit a great cause. It's the annual Shawnee Mission West Winter Ball. Proceeds benefit the Overland Express Jazz Ensemble at Shawnee Mission West. Now, let's talk to Kevin Hoopy. That's such a great name. It's almost musical, and you're a musical guy. Kevin, introduce some of our fine musicians.
Well, we have several people from our large group here today. This is Sean Cunningham on guitar, mm-hmm. Brian Scarborough on trombone, Drew Sesney on the drums, Jessica Barth on bass guitar, and we have over here Leah Bernstein on tenor saxophone.
Tell me just in one sentence, what makes this kind of music appeal to this age group? Because it's great music. How do we get it to this generation?
Well, you know, as we learn more and more about it, it becomes more and more relevant. So, you know, we get a chance to with this event in particular, to take us back to the time when this was the popular music and showcase that a little bit with our students from Shawnee Mission West.
Excellent. Well, we could tell you so much more, but we want to let them play. So the Winter Ball is tonight at the Lenexa Community Center. It goes from 6 to 9. Tickets, $15 for individuals, $25 for couples. You can get them at the door. So dust off your tuxes. It's a formal event. We could tell you all kinds of things, but we'd rather hear you play. So I'm going to get out of the way, and let's listen to these great musicians.